Today we will talk about SSS defense rifles. In modern-day warfare, modularity is one of the key factors in military equipment. This also includes rifles. By only changing the barrel and some other components, a single rifle can be configured for various mission requirements. For example, let's consider you have a 12-inch barrel rifle, then it is a carbine. Change the 12-inch barrel to 16-inch, then it is an assault rifle. Change it to 18 or 20-inch barrel, then it is a battle rifle. I hope you understand the meaning of modularity in rifle. SSS defense rifle also includes modularity feature. Currently, SSS defense has 5 rifles, 2 sniper rifles, a carbine, an assault rifle, and a designated marksman rifle. Number 1, Saber. The Saber is a sniper rifle, designed for modern military sniping and special law enforcement applications. Chambered in the .338 Lapua Magnum caliber, or 8.6x70mm, Saber has a maximum effective range of 1,500 meters and beyond. Number 2, Viper. The Viper is a sniper rifle that provides professionally trained personnel with the capability to effectively perform the tasks of a tactical marksman for combat and internal security operations. Chambered in the 7.62 by 51 mm. There is no mention of its range, most probably Viper has a maximum effective range of 800 meters. Both the sniper rifle can be fitted with free-floating, 26 or 27-inch barrel with muzzle brake. For military sniping applications, it features heavy bull barrel, which reduces vibration and increase accuracy. It uses a 5 or 10 round detachable box magazine system. Both rifles use a manually operated bolt action mechanism. The system can be carried in a compact configuration when operations require such flexibility. The only difference between both rifles is the barrel. In simple language, a single gun can be chambered in both .338 Lapua Magnum and 7.62 by 51 mm rounds. Number 3, P-72 Recon Carbine. As its name suggests, it is a carbine. It is available in both 7.62 by 39 mm and 5.56 by 45 mm. It features a 10-inch barrel. The design has removed any extra weight for faster operation. The range is not specified, but most likely it has an effective range of 200 to 300 meters, depending on the cartridge. P-72 Recon Carbine offers great maneuverability with phenomenal firepower. Number 4, P-72 RECR. RECR stands for Rapid Engagement Combat Rifle. It is an assault rifle and can easily be customizable for use in both general infantry and special operations environments. The RECR is available in the powerful 7.62 by 39 mm and 7.62 by 51 mm NATO chambering. It features a 16-inch barrel. The range is not specified, but most likely it has an effective range of 400 to 550 meters, depending on the cartridge. This weapon is flexible, adaptable, and modernized to present-day requirements. Number 5, P-72 DMR. It is a semi-automatic, designated marksman rifle. P-72 DMR has an effective range of 500 to 800 meters, depending on the cartridge. It features an 18 or 20-inch barrel. It utilizes 20 and 30-round magazines and can be easily operated with a suppressor. P-72 rifle uses SSS defense gas-operated action with short-stroke gas piston and rotary bolt locking. All the SSS defense rifle features adjustable and foldable rear stock with cheek piece. Desired adjustments can be made with small tools. It can also be fitted with an adjustable rear monopod. Rifles have a rail at the receiver end for mounting various optical sights. The fore-end features quad rail for mounting modern accessories such as night sights, UBG, torches, laser aiming devices, bipod, knife, handguard, and vertical grip. All the rifles also feature a free-floating barrel for better stability and accuracy. The rifles are made of military specification components.